Caesar! Why? You must have known about Kara. You would have seen through her with your dragon sight.
Yeah, but...
Then why did you keep it from us?
She killed the King of Balindor, and you knew that!
No. I promise you, it wasn't her. All you saw was black armor. Dragius's black armor, it was. But I tell you, it wasn't Kara behind that mask. It was somebody else.
What makes you so sure?
Kara was made to believe that she was General Dragius. Not long before you first met her back in Albana.
But why would anybody go through the trouble?
If I had to guess, they wanted to assassinate you, Leonard. Except, a Pact Maker has the powers and reflexes of a knight. Not just any old assassin would do. They needed somebody who was Leonard's equal if they were going to succeed in killing him. So they found Kara to do the deed. But they were still taking an enormous risk.
Why is that?
The knights might begin to resonate. Kara is the Pact Maker of the Black Knight. If she and Leonard came together, maybe the old memories would be awakened. Maybe they would even join forces like in the old days. So to prevent that, they implanted a false memory inside her mind. Something that would put her and Leonard at odds.
But that's just ridiculous.
Kara isn't a killer, Leonard. She's not. She couldn't bring herself to kill you. Or me. Even though Grizel ordered it.
Grizel's behind it all.
Yeah. The whole terrifying charade. General Dragius is just a stage role, created by Grizel to help unify his organization. He employs different actors as the occasion demands. When he needs to control soldiers, he gives them a strategic mastermind. When he wants to demonstrate invincibility in war, he makes Dragius a master of swordplay. He makes sure that Dragius is always the perfect leader.
Then who did I see kill the king?
Well, it must have been the first Dragius, acting under Grizel's orders.
Who?
Sorry. That I couldn't see. Dragonsight's not perfect. Some people can block it, keep you from looking further. The man who played Dragius was one of them, I guess. Who was he? I don't know. I haven't the slightest idea.
All right. Come on. We should get to Cinca Village now.
Feels like we're finally getting to the heart of things.
Shall we be off?
Who's responsible for the king's death?
You okay? note.
Did all of this.
Still believe in her.
Beware. The fiends here have put others to shame.
Allow me.